Hi, in this quick tutorial we'll see how we can distribute a group instead of single mesh using RailClone. Here I have this path. First I will add a RailClone object and I will open the editor. I will bring the 1D generator spline object. I will pick the path. Now I will add a segment object connected to default. Now when I try to pick the car, as you can see, it's picking the objects that fall under the mouse. Here it's picking the rim. So how I can pick the whole group? What I should do, select the group, go to group menu and open. Now back to the editor. Instead of picking one of the geometries, pick the pink object, which is the helper, the parent object of all these geometries. It will take some time to display because it has lots of objects and it's a high res geometry. So as you can see, now we are distributing the group. Now you can close the group, and the good thing about this, you can add objects to the group without having to attach these objects. So I can add a box, for example. If I add this box to the group, now you can see that it's not updating automatically, I think because it's a heavy object here. So just try to move it a little bit, shake it. And it will adapt. So that's it for this tutorial. Hope you like it. And if you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you in the next video. Thank you.